Hello, I'm Nilitas and welcome to Job For A Cowboy, the Matter of Splatter reaction video. This was requested by Jared T. Adams over at Patreon. Thank you for the support, I really appreciate it. And yeah, I actually heard one song from this band, I actually reacted to it, go check it out. But yeah, they are an American death metal band, which is great. The song Unfurling Something was a good song, if I remember correctly. And yeah, this is actually an Exhumed cover, which I was planning to listen to Exhumed like on my own time, but I never got around to listen to them, so I have to check out Exhumed as well. But yeah, let's fucking go. Do you like metal? Of course you do. Then check out this. How about this? If you like what you heard, be sure to check out the full song, link will be in the description. It's my song, please leave feedback. Fucking sick, man. some great death metal. This is great for me, man. I usually just listen to the bands that I know of. I don't really explore too much as of late. Like, I don't explore for new death metal bands, but this is great, man. I like the sound of it, I like the guitar tone, I like the whole mix, it sounds great, and the riffs, man. Right from the beginning, the riffs were fucking fantastic. And then the verses, the vocals as well, really fucking good. I especially like those kind of riffs where the first they are chords and then they transition in tremolo picked riffs. I really like that. And I like the slow section there before the solo. It reminds me of Swedish death metal, which is one of my favorite death metal subgenres. Like Entombed, Bloodbath, Demonica and stuff like that. And yeah, this is really fucking good. I enjoyed it a lot. I love hearing new death metal. And yeah, I'm actually, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna check out the original version by Exhumed first. Okay, so I checked out Exhumed's version and I like the guitar tone there more, it's more raw. And but like the drums don't have as good of a sound as in a Job for a Cowboy version. And the vocals are good, I don't really know which one to decide. They're both fucking great, and yeah, both versions are fucking great. Just a matter of do you like a little bit cleaner production or do you like a little more raw kind of dirty sound of the guitars, which I kind of like a little dirtier sound. But yeah, both are fucking good. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, please, and check out my Patreon. There's